That Mahanaswami used to be in silence. He won't talk. Rarely he will write and show any answers he wants to give. Whenever we ask question, any answers he wants to give, he will write and show. He is the Swami. I asked him once, Swamiji, why did you choose this place? The south tower of Thiruvannamalai temple is called Thirumanjana Gopuram. That is the area. My pre-monastic house was there. So, only through that tower, I'll enter the temple every morning. So, inside the Thirumanjana Gopuram, there is a temple tower called Therkukattai Gopuram. So, in that Gopuram, Therkukattai Gopuram only used to sit. He will always be just in Samadhi, sitting. No food, no one, no two, no three, no drinking, no water, nothing. He will just sit in Samadhi. We know he is alive, that's all. If we ask something, rarely he will write and show. I asked him, why did you choose this place? He showed me through his hands that breathing, pranayama. I asked, breathing, pranayama you can do anywhere. Why here? He wrote and showed, just next to that tower, there is a iluppai tree. Just next to the Therkukattai Gopuram, where he used to sit, there is a iluppai tree. I don't know the English word. You Google and find out. The iluppai tree. Iluppai is a Tamil word. Iluppamaram. There is a proverb also in Tamil. Illada kattukku iluppappu sakkara. Where there is no sugar mill, the iluppai flowers are used as a sugar, as a sweetener. And the goshala also used to be there. In those days, I don't know now how it is. In those days, that's the way it used to be. So, that iluppa tree will give such an intense smell. He said, that air of the iluppa tree supplies enough organic sugar energy needed for his internal organs. Listen, I want all of you to understand this principle of kayakalpa. Understand, see, when your intake becomes subtler and subtler, the availability becomes eternal. When your food is solid, it will not be available all the time, and digestion is a big job, and excretion, too much of work. And there is a lot of side effects and after effects. If your intake becomes pure energy, then the internal organs are kept alive, active, without the need for filtering the energy, this whole process. The iluppai tree, the English name is Mahua tree. It's also called Indian butter tree.